Read a French book all about Mars, took his first look up at the stars. His stories of the Orient were born. His brain, Arizona, and astronomy would forever change. He searched for society, hiding in space. Told his pals about canals, and they laughed in his face. Made comments on Venus, got the meanest rebuttal. Saw stars in the bubbles of the tears he would puddle. Give me one last try, let me find Planet X. These pictures will prove that I'm not crazy yet. These planets are pulled by an invisible force. Another planet of sorts in our system, of course.
Remember when we started with our eagle putts?
Holy Jesus, man.
That seems like forever ago.
Percy got the planet, but he didn't get to name it. Arthur was a granddaughter, and she never became famous. To an enthusiastic student, education's entertaining. Name Pluto wasn't Pluto, never since she shouldn't say. But he chauffeur didn't care, no prepare for the moment. She was crescent anagrams, that's what happens when you're homeless. He was not a scary man, but a librarian at Oxford. Hookish, tookish, dreadfully awkward. She likes the solar system, making models of fun. She had affection for the planets, the moons, and the sun. One morning, she was snoring over bangers and beans. Graham said they found another planet, what can it mean? You should name it Pluto, no offense to your theology. Other planets have names that came from Greek mythology. Pluto ruled the underworld, could also be invisible. Now go call Arizona, I also be miserable.
In the sky, I spy a planet. I remember when there were nine. There's a sad face back in black space. Pluto, you know you're divine. In the sky,
I'm
is about today. It's probably the three beers I had before we went out. But like, I am not really consciously thinking a lot. Like, I'm just trying to put my body in position and just letting it go.
Yeah, I'm thinking a lot today.
Well, I'm doing it. Changing my stance, which is changing everything. And just let it go.
You gotta go 95 yards, so what do you feel comfortable? 95.
Say it again.
You gotta go 95 yards, what do you feel comfortable hitting? 95.
Yeah, you're right.
It doesn't matter what the club is, it's just what can you hit 95?
I don't wanna swing a full swing. I want it to be simple. Not great, but I'll take it.
$157, and he'll never live that down.
Flip the switch, 001, 001, 001, 001, 001.
The danger is on the
moon. You were never meant to understand. Picking it back up again and giving a vision.
Satan, they're
slowly going to the merciless second of the come on the speaker. What if victory cannot be achieved? Flip the switch, 001, 001, 001, 001, 001. Flip the switch, 001, 001, 001, 001, 001.
Nice fucking shot. Yeah, nice shot, dude.
The sound now it's overtaking me. I'm one with everything. Slowly you hear the sound coming out from the speaker. And now you're feeling the rise of the creeper.
Imaginary paint for the colorblind picture. Just exactly how's that happen? Where a weak signal summon up a dragon.
The echo resonates.
It's the photographic memory, pass the fact back. Left hand side, educated guess, best. Break it down, question a perception. Which reflection is just a mirage? Which is real? Which one's got the
600 good rounds would be like terrible starts.
Give it away. Live it and give it away.
Simple as that, counterattack with the triple click combo. Snaps and taps, control demolition. Watch collapse, turning at the point of tension. Around and 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 around. Change your current for display today. Yeah, just a pinch, push it past the passion. Especially to share a surreal.